Hi everyone, in this video, we're going to review how to write accessible link text. We'll go over what ambiguous link text is, how it affects accessibility, and how to fix it. To learn more about link and text accessibility, check out our article linked below, or watch our other link and text videos. Ambiguous link text is when the linked text doesn't explain where the link is going. For example, link text that is click here or read more. Here's a webpage announcing an update to train and bus schedules and routes. It has several ambiguous links. A few are just here, another is click here, and there are also several linked bus route numbers that could be confusing. Let's first review how these links would be a barrier for a visual user. Visual users scan pages, and since links stand out, they scan pages by going from link to link. When a link just says here, the user then has to read the surrounding text for context, slowing them down. If the text had purposeful content in it, they could keep skimming. Now, let's review how these links affect a screen reader user. Screen readers can navigate by links. For example, in Mac's VoiceOver screen reader, I have a rotor link menu that lists all the links on the page. This can be used to review the content on the page and then navigate directly to the link. If the link just says here, this method of navigating becomes basically useless because it gives no clues about the content in that section. The route numbers also aren't helpful because they are just numbers with no context that they are bus routes. Let's listen to what this would sound like using Mac's VoiceOver screen reader.
Link, Twitter, link, and Raijuda, visit it, link, here. Visit it, link, here. Link, 455, link, 473, link, 603.
Similarly, if a screen reader is tabbing through a page, the screen reader will announce click here or here without any context. The user will have to use their keyboard to have the screen reader announce the surrounding text so they get where the link goes. This can be a huge barrier to navigating a page. To fix the links on this page, we would need to rewrite these sentences. For example, more information is available here could change to review UTA's rail and bus updates for more information. And click here to see a PDF of all changes could change to updated tracks and bus schedules, parentheses PDF. The bus routes could be more clear by making them a list. Routes 455, 473, 603, etc. are changing to align with new tracks and frontrunner schedules, could change to the following routes are changing to align with new tracks and frontrunner schedules. Then, a list of the routes with the word route before each one. Now, when someone uses a screen reader to tab through, the word route adds the needed context, and the list can make it easier to skim for a visual user as well. Just remember, if the linked text doesn't make sense on its own, it should be updated to make it easier for visual users to skim and screen reader users to navigate the page. You're ready to write more accessible links in your own content.